Hi. I am getting acupuncture. Last time I went with my mom and I did it on my arm and I liked shaking it because it feels good.
The right side, okay.
It's on both sides.
It's on both sides.
Okay. Zucchini and cucumber.
Okay.
Also zucchini. All the rest.
Okay, you do have that little line there too. Okay, I'm going to feel back here. Okay, just relax your head. That's it. Anything hurt in there? Okay. You have five toes on each foot. Yay!
He's so ticklish.
Okay, take a deep breath. Okay.
It's a needle in.
It is in.
I can't tell.
Oh, wonderful.
I just felt the tiny poke, so I thought the needle was in.
Okay. Okay, take a deep breath.
I can't feel anything.
Okay.
I can feel something now.
Okay. Now, if it feels like kind of heavy, achy?
It doesn't feel achy.
Okay, does it feel tingly?
Ow, ow!
Okay. Does it feel tingly? Okay, okay.
Got it.
I'm right in this little ticklish part here.
Okay.
Are you laughing about a needle?
He is.
Is it in?
No, not yet. Okay, now take a breath. Okay, it's in.
I can feel it when you move it.
Okay. Does it feel okay? Kind of sparkly?
I can't feel anything.
Okay.
Okay, I think it's better. We won't do this one because of the ticklishness of my patient.
Okay. So I'm going to take this out.
No. Did you even feel it?
I could sort of feel it.
Okay. And we'll take this next one out.
I thought you were going to use that thing you burned.
Okay. And we'll take this one out. One here. One here and one here. Okay.
So the same spots on both hands and feet?
Yes, yes. Because you have a channel here. It's the same channel as one over here. Okay? So we're going to put it in the name of this point is Hegu. H-E-G-U. Hegu. And now blow it out.
Okay,
you can
see it.
Look at it, yeah?
I can see it this time. Last
yes,
time I
you
couldn't.
Can. Yeah. Does it feel okay?
It hurts a little if I put my fingers to it.
And does it feel like a little heavy, achy?
No.
Tingly?
It just feels like a tiny little...
Like a tiny needle's in there? Okay. Take a deep breath.
Wow. That one was easy.
I didn't feel that one at all.
Wow.
This one still pokes.
Yeah. All depends which foot it is, huh?
Kind of ticklish, actually, right? So I'm going to start here.
Ow, that just itched.
Okay, that itched.
You're making it itchy.
And then I go over here. Comes over here.
I burn it.
Yeah, you're not. Okay, so I stick it in here.
The marshmallow.
Okay. See, it stays.
It's stuck.
Yeah, it's stuck because it's like suction. And if you can see, it's getting a little red around in there because it's bringing your blood. That's your blood coming right up. And I do cupping. That helps people with sore arms or muscles. And also, sometimes if you've got a cold, your mommy could bring you in here and I would put some cups by your lungs in the back.
And for Danny, it tickles.
Mm-hmm. And for Danny, it tickles. Because we've got more patients.
So, how do you feel, Danny?
When it did the needle for a few seconds, my arm was shaking.
Yeah.
Now it is.
Do you like it, though, overall?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna do it again?
Yes.
Yeah?
I want to. I'm thirsty the whole time.
Well, next time you'll have to drink a bunch of water beforehand.
Yes, and I have you some more water over there.